Okay, 438 Elm Street. That's the place.
Ceciliana, come see what the stork brought us.
Oh, look. He's got his father's... Oh, he's beautiful.
Thank you so much. Here's a 20.
Is this nigga serious?
Do you see me fucking laughing, my nigga? I ain't fucking laughing.
Cocaine! Go stupid!
Slezzle, dude, what's his team look like?
He's got sneakers
and leather.
Is that all he's wearing? Sounds like he should be running from the police.
No. So what are we supposed to say when we need to vent?
Like when?
Like now. Wait, did you just say he was your...
Well, duh. Everyone knows.
Well,
look into the eyes of that newborn baby. Remember the time before your first... Surely you were once like that. Innocent and pure.
Nope. Says here she's 70% 30% and maiden the fiery pits of the underworld.
You're right. I'll do it for Carmen. But who would date such a shriveled bag of...
Well, no one. But if you reinflate, you could have a shot with Masami.
I don't think I have the strength to inflate. Thanks, Gumball.
Pause! What? Is that?
Well, I invented the pen. Everything it writes is...
Innovative, but ultimately...
Hey, kid.
Hey.
What?
Your is massive.
Good job, guys. That was pretty good.
Hey, you know what? No, I'm in a serious hurry, but someone needs to take a stand here. So, in the name of all your victims.
I have no idea what that means, but it looks extremely insulting.
Is it the Vulcan gang sign?
I don't know what it means either, but that'll teach you for making fun of my...
What? But we meant it as a compliment.
A big means a big...
You must be very intelligent.
Well, when you shout weird stuff from a tiny head...
Between huge arms.
It scares people.
So what should we do to make people feel good?
Try a softer approach. And keep your compliments simple. You're not doing too well with specifics.
Okay. How about... Nice.
Ugh, that just went from uncomfortable to unacceptable.
Wait, what status update will ruin his life?
Oh, I know.
Oh my gosh, why are there so many drawn people in Elmore? Go back to your flat country and stop ruining our economy. Nobody likes it, too, deist.
What are you guys doing here?
We're here to watch the What about who gets to go back to the present?
Here. Better fish environment. I knew it.
What are you looking at?
Darwin's browser.
Sorry, we had no idea you were techie enough to check out internet browser histories. Please go.
Hey.